Hey guys, so today I'm gonna show you how you can model, texture, and animate a fish in Blender. This would be a perfect asset if you're looking to make an epic underwater scene like I did, or if you want to be the next director of the Avatar movie. Whatever the case, let's get started. So the first thing you want to do is add a cube. Next, you will go to Google and search for a fish image, preferably one like this, in side view. Then just save it and import it into Blender with the add-on images as planes. Once everything is ready, you can apply a subsurface modifier to the cube and start extruding and rotating it to match your image. It will depend on what image you use and the different parts of the fish. I will leave my fish in the description down below. So once you spend about 1 hour modeling, just joking. So once you have it, let's move to texturing. So open the shading panel and add a new material. For the base color, add an image texture and load in the image of reference. After that, you will end up with something kinda trash, but if you go to orthographic view in edit mode and select everything and press U, project from view, it sort of fixes the problem. But you still have to go to the UV editor and adjust it with proportional editing like I'm doing here. Once you have it, use the same image for the roughness, normal and specular with a color ramp to dial in the look. And look at that, the model is now done.
Nice.
So the first thing you want to do to animate the fish is add a wave modifier. At first, it's going to look trash, sort of like this. But if you rotate the fish 90 degrees and then apply the rotation, it sort of fixes the problem. Then you will have to disable the y-axis and copy these settings. At least these are the settings that work for me, but it could be different depending on what fish you're using and the scale of it. A tip is that if the wave goes too fast, try lowering the narrowness and bumping up the width. Now you can just animate it going forward and you will have a nice looking fish. Now you can use this technique in a particle system and make your underwater scene full of fish, like I did. So if you guys want to see the final render, click in this video right here. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. See you in the next one. Bye.